Alrighty, well, hello there. Now tonight we're prepared. The ISS is supposed to pass near Saturn tonight in just a few minutes. It should be coming up over the top of that house there in about 2 minutes, which is below Jupiter. So I have two cameras running, and I did bring out the big guns tonight, the Nikon P1000 camera, to try to zoom into this as it heads up and over towards the ring planet. It should be pretty close to it too. Now, just so you know, this may not come out well for me with the zooming bit and trying to track it, but I'm going to give it a go anyway. Well, anyway, today is Friday, September 20th, 2019. It's now 7:56 p.m., which is the reported time for it to, yeah, as you hear that notification, for it to be coming up pretty soon. But it has to get up above those houses there. Now it's quite hard on the Nikon because my monitor is so dark. It doesn't have great low light. And I got two tripods standing right next to each other. So just hope I don't knock into one, trip and fall down. I still don't see anything yet. So on the one camera we have the Canon 90D recording, and it should be able to pick up the low light pretty well. And on the other, we have the zooming maniac, the Nikon P1000. Now I still don't see it, and it should have shown by now. And just for your reference, over to the right is Jupiter, and to the left of that willow tree, I'm sorry, to the right of the willow tree is Saturn. I don't see anything. This is quite odd. It should have banked those houses long ago. Okay, buddy, where are you? Check my phone for the time. 7:59. Yeah, it's supposed to pass over top of Saturn at 8. There it is. Okay. Oh, doggone, I cannot see on the damn Nikon. Frick. Not see it. Ugh, I hate the low light on that damn thing. Frick. And there it goes, and I'm gonna miss it. It's up over by Saturn. Shoot. You're booking too fast, buddy. Oh, well, doggone it, this is a bus for me. And, wow, that is hard to do. I gotta hand it to folks who are able to capture it when zoomed in. Now, don't hate on me. Try it yourself first before bitching about others. Oh, well. So it's gone. Okay, and since we're out here with both cameras, we can now zoom into the planets since we have the P1000 out here. I only see three of the moon planets around Jupiter, and I forget their positions, so I have a feeling one of them's in front of Jupiter, so we can't see it from the glare. But let me change that up and try to get Jupiter in before it gets too low in the horizon. Okay, that's not the greatest view of Jupiter, but that's the best I can get her in tonight. I'm gonna get a clip and I'll be right back. Okay, there we go. Boy, it's good to see it again. I do wish I had a lens for the Canon 90D that could zoom in this far, but I don't at the moment. Anyway, that's cool to see Jupiter, and from here we're going to head over to Saturn. My goodness, sirens galore. Okay, and knowing me, I'll probably put the video footage from the 90D over here since this screen's just frickin' black on the Nikon. And I can't even find Saturn here. Let me change up again. I don't see a glint of light. Man, there is nothing showing. Okay, finally, I had to put the ISO up to 6400 just to get a glimpse of it. Wow. So once I get it centered and all that good stuff, we'll change settings again. Okay, there it is, overexposed. Looking quite poorly that way, so now we'll change up. Okay, finally. That took a while. I had a really bad focus. I might redo Jupiter now after we get this. And I'm going to do a clip and be right back. There we go. We should get a decent stacked image out of the video clip, I hope. And once again, it's good to see this one zoomed in. So there's our two pals in the south and southwest skies up here in northeastern Ohio. Well, even though tonight was a bust of the tracking the ISS, and like I said, it's not easy to do, especially when you're trying to maneuver two cameras and just trying to do too much at one time. I know, excuses, excuses, eh? Now, before I get any more hate, all I'm doing is sharing my skies here of what's taking place over here in northeastern Ohio. So whether you believe there's an international space station traveling around in our skies, well, that's up to you. There is something that went by that we see and capture, and it has a known transit that is tracked throughout the world. Now, whether you believe there's people on board, aliens, or what have you, you know, that's up to you. From the research you've done and the knowledge you've gained, and a person shouldn't be bullied or looked down upon just because they have different theories and beliefs and all that. So, hey, just my opinion now. Anyway, that's good enough for now. So y'all take care, and I hope you have a wonderful weekend ahead. Bye for now.